Hi everyone, my name is Mark Bulwer. I'm a technical field rep for PGG Wrightson in Te Aumuru in the Waikato. Today we're here to look at maize storage, and there are kind of four key factors that we need to look at when storing our maize silage. It's important to get a good location, either on a flat paddock where you can build a stack, in a bunker, or in a bag. We want to make sure that the area has been cleaned out of any old silage that might be around, plus any weeds or old tires that have been sitting around. They might harbor pests, and we want to get rid of them and make sure that area is all clear. Basically, what you want is the stack to be the width and the height, so that you, when you take your face away each day for the amount of feed that you require to feed to your cows, that you're taking a full width of the face across, so that basically it's all clear. There's no old and new face combined there. Compaction is critical to make sure that you make good quality silage. Basically, you want to have your tractor come on and move up and down the stack as many times as you can in order to get the best compaction you can. This will ensure that you get the best quality from your silage. For more detail on what we've spoken about today, click the link below.